suddenly successful guy like Seymour.
Mm-mm-mm. This child suffers from low self-esteem.
You have a point.
She has a problem.
I know Seymour's the greatest, but I'm dating a semi-sadist. So I got a black eye and my arms in a cast. Still, that Seymour's a cutie. Well, if not, he's got inner beauty. And I dream of a place where we could be together. Just off the interstate. Not fancy like Levittown. Just a little street in a little suburb, far, far from urban Skid Row. The sweetest, greenest place, where everybody has the same little lawn out front and the same little flagstone patio out back. All of the houses are so neat and pretty, because they all look just alike. I dream about it all the time. Just me and the toaster and a sweet little guy like Seymour. A matchbox of our own. A fence of real chain link.
As the sun sets in the west.